the dam here that I've completely forgotten the name of. The Wyong Dam? Wyong Dam, yeah. I kind of think we got sort of vague bumpy lift here. I think we might be in the sea breeze shear. All day it's been pretty crappy and sort of 4,000 if you're lucky. And I just climbed into this a while back. It's a little bit rough here now, but we're still just toying around with it. But there's Brisbane over that way. There's the dam down there. That's Bow Desert beyond. Maybe it was a thermal. I'm trying to climb back into it. That's actually the motocross park that we drive past on the way here. Boonah Base, Whiskey Victor Foxtrot. Boonah Base, Whiskey Victor Foxtrot. Boonah Base, how many gliders do you have airborne at the moment? What time do you want to shut up?
Probably the next hour or so.
Yeah, no worries, I'll start drifting back over that way now. Thank you. called the base. We're the only ones in the air, so we'll just glide on back this way and don't want to make it too long a day today. It's been a pretty good day though. In the end, it's turned into a good one. Oh, it's nice to be finally a little bit cool though. It's a bit warm up here. Resist a look around. It's kind of nice just to sit here at this height and just check out the terrain. Target country, if I can. Bit of a valley through here. It's quite a scenic little valley actually. It's probably where my lift is coming from at the moment. It's just cycling up there. So I think there's a bit of a sea breeze in now. Looking at the dam down there, you can just see the wind on the dam. Looks like it's coming from the east. More than the northeast, maybe a little bit northeast. Okay, you can see that dam now, you can see the dull patch. High those ranges down that way. I've often looked at them on the car on the way in and wondered what they're like. There's Mount Lindsay, you can see the big tall one over that way. The visibility's actually improved now, so you have to wonder if the sea breeze, but look at those clouds over on the range. All day though, it's been up that high. Must have been an awesome day the other side of the range, I think. Thank you. be a bit of a sea breeze convergence. It's a little bit rough just here, so whether I'm probably just inland or not, I'm just going to check it out. Thank you. 50 Victor Foxtrot inbound to Boonah. Currently full 4 miles to the south, passing through 3,500. Clyde Whiskey Victor Foxtrot joining left downwind 04. Speed. I'm sitting at 50. Trim is set. Boonah, Glider Whiskey, Victor Foxtrot, Johnny Bass, 04 left.